This is what feels to be true sadness. He's not sleeping. He's dead.